This is footage of the U.S. Navy confronting Iran yesterday when it tried to seize two oil tankers. The Iranian Navy opening fire on one of the U.S.-owned vessels in an attempt to get it to stop, but the ship just kept chugging along. At which point, the USS McFaul, a U.S. missile cruiser, went to the scene at full speed, and upon arriving, the Iranian naval vessel cut and ran. But as far as what happens next, follow to stay in the loop.